I'm Pat Gunn, and this is part of my Let's Play series, Fallout 4. Since my last video, I spent a little bit of time poking around looking for shotgun ammo, and I got it. So today what we're going to do is clear out the world of refreshment. Also just generally stock up on ammo. Since I so far have not yet taken the perk that makes you more likely to find ammo in containers in the game. Also have to warn that my throat is not doing super well. I get sinus stuff this time of year.
Nuka World is proud to announce the grand reopening of our World of Refreshment ride, now featuring delicious Nuka-Cola Quantum.
So those token dispensers, I think if you get one from every part of the park, you might get something. I'm not quite sure what. But while I'm here... Oh, this is interesting. It's not quite deep enough to go beneath the water. Anyhow, so it looks like this was a very...
If you're looking for a refreshing way to make it through the day...
...the world of refreshment. Which was the tour part of the bottling factory for Nuka World.
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. Nuka-Cola Quantum. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. Just look at that amazing
cactus, please. The fire alerts that have been raised.
So sit back and enjoy the ride. Through the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment. Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. Nuka-Cola Quantum. Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. And just look at that amazing patented blue glow. So sit back and enjoy the ride as we take you through the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment. Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum. Nuka-Cola Quantum. Twice the calories, and twice the carbohydrates. When our founder, John Caleb Bradford, was a budding chemist. Look at that amazing patented blue glow.
One way or another.
He dreamt of a delicious soft drink that would provide energy, focus, and 120% of the recommended daily value of sugar.
This lab, where he theoretically invented Nuka-Cola. As a chemist. There's a locked door, which was presumably used for behind-the-scenes access and stocking of this area. It's expert, so it's a little trickier to open.
That's it.
Nuka-Cola began its journey in the year 2042, when our founder, John Caleb Bradford, was a budding chemist.
Here's an advanced store. Hear the clatter of some...
Yes.
Hey, Mom and Dad, are you ready for a night out on the town?
Okay, this is not good.
Then pick up an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Dark and experience the most thirst-quenching way to unwind. Each dreamt of a delicious 35% alcohol that would provide energy, focus, and 120% Do not operate motor vehicles or heavy machinery for at least 8 hours after drinking.
Red dot.
Hey, Mom and Dad, are you ready for a night out on the town? Then pick up an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Dark and experience the most thirst-quenching way to unwind. Motor vehicles or heavy machinery for at least 8 hours after drinking. Hey, Mom and Dad, are you ready for a night out on the town? Then pick up an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Dark and experience the most thirst-quenching way to unwind. Well, out here... 35% alcohol by body. Nuka Orange. Or... Do not consume Nuka-Cola Dark if you're pregnant or planning on becoming pregnant. Do not operate motor vehicles or heavy machinery for at least 8 hours after drinking.
So let's see what this thing is.
It quickly surpassed other lesser beverages to become America's number one favorite soft drink. Not one to rest on his laurels, Mr. Brad Burton and his team of talented beverageers continue to create new and exciting formulas.
I'm not sure why that's happening. Hoping this is still recording.
Soft drink. Not one to rest on his laurels, Mr. Brad Burton and his team of talented beverageers continue to create new and exciting formulas. It took almost 2 years to create the formula, but in late 2044, Mr. Brad Burton...
Unfortunately, our recent load and save helped us here. Let's go onward a little bit more carefully.
It quickly surpassed other lesser beverages to become America's number one favorite soft drink.
Exactly how dangerous these critters are, that they really do not make any.
Not one to rest on his laurels, Mr. Brad Burton and his team of talented beverageers continue to create new and exciting formulas. Nuka-Bottling Plant began its journey in the year 2042 when our founders Nuka-Cola began its journey in the year 2042, 35% when our founder, John Caleb Bradford, was a budding.
Do not consume Nuka-Cola Dark if you're pregnant or planning on becoming pregnant.
Do not operate motor vehicles or heavy machinery for at least 8 hours after drinking. Hey, Mom and Dad, are you ready for a night out on the town?
Okay, so I can take one hit.
Then pick up an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Dark and experience the most thirst-quenching way to unwind.
No longer hostile because I hacked it.
35% alcohol by volume. Do not consume Nuka-Cola Dark if you're pregnant or planning on having sex. He dreamt of a delicious soft drink that would provide energy. It took almost 2 years to perfect the formula, but in late 2044, Mr. Brad Burton was finally successful, and Nuka-Cola was born. Quickly surpassed other lesser beverages to become America's number one favorite soft drink. Not one to rest on his laurels, Mr. Brad Burton and his team of talented beverageers continue to create new and exciting formulas. It took almost 2 years to perfect the formula, but in late 2044, Mr. Brad Burton was finally successful, and Nuka-Cola was born. It quickly surpassed other lesser beverages to become America's number one favorite soft drink.
That sure was fun. Oops. Come on.
Already dead.
Not one to rest on his laurels, Mr. Brad Burton and his team of talented beverageers continue to create new and wacky formulas. They enjoy regional favorites, such as the classic Nuka-Cola Quartz, and refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory. For those that prefer a timeless root-based beverage, they pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola Wild. Out west, they enjoy regional favorites, such as the classy Nuka-Cola Quartz and refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory. For those that prefer a timeless root-based beverage, they pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola Wild. It took almost 2 years to perfect the formula, but in late 2044, Mr. Brad Burton was finally successful, and Nuka-Cola was born. It quickly surpassed other lesser beverages to become America's number one favorite soft drink. Not one to rest on his laurels, Mr. Brad Burton and his team of talented beverageers continued to create new and exciting formulas. Out west, they enjoy regional favorites, such as the classy Nuka-Cola Quart, and refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory.
Just always have a retreat plan.
Or for those that prefer a timeless root-based beverage, they pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola Wild.
Looks like if there were a way to get up there.
They enjoy regional favorites, such as the classic Nuka-Cola Quart, and refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory.
Interesting. Looks like there's bottles up here, too.
Or for those that prefer a timeless root-based beverage, they pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola Wild. Out west, they enjoy regional favorites, such as the classy Nuka-Cola Quart and refreshingly patriotic Nuka-Cola Victory. For those that prefer a timeless root-based beverage, they pick up a delicious Nuka-Cola Wild.
Gonna stand between the overboss and what she wants.
Producing Nuka-Cola.
While out here on the East Coast, folks delight in refreshments of a great cold Nuka drink, Nuka Orange, or Nuka Cherry. Or for those that prefer a timeless root-based beverage, they pick up a delicious Nuka Cola Wild.
This is the way I did it.
Out west, they enjoy seasonal favorites, such as the classy Nuka Cola Quartz. Or for those that prefer a timeless fruit-based beverage, they pick up a delicious Nuka Cola Wild. Out west, they enjoy regional favorites, such as the classy Nuka Cola Quartz, and refreshingly patriotic Nuka Cola Victory. And be on the lookout for our special pre-release shipments of Nuka-Cola Quantum, coming soon to your favorite grocer or restaurant. 35% alcohol by volume. Here in the mixing area, we combine just a hint of 17 select fruit flavors to produce that unique Nuka-Cola taste. But this isn't just a ride. It's one of several operational factories actively producing Nuka-Cola. Here in the mixing area, we combine just a hint of 17 select fruit flavors to produce that unique Nuka-Cola taste. Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new Space Age rocket bottle. Each bottle is carbonated.
I sort of see this as being a little bit like surgical.
Bottle cap.
No, hey boss, can we talk now?
Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new Space Age rocket bottle.
Hey boss, can we talk now?
Each bottle is carbonated.
Of course. What's up?
That whole thing. It could be a sort.
Don't worry, Gage.
Okay. Look, Coulter was a. But that.
If you're gonna tell me you shoved a hand up his ass and turned him into a human puppet.
Damn, woman. Right then, I thought Coulter was what this operation.
That's some great dialogue.
Gage. The gangs would fear and respect him. But he was stubborn.
Oh my God, what a big dark.
I gave him too much. Right? One thing I've learned over, whether it's another gang, there is always, I don't want that target.
Sure.
If I got his ear, it's men along. You ain't like, so far you make, I'm just saying. All right, fuck it. You know what I'm.
Okay, so he's big.
Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new Space Age rocket bottle.
Some control room stuff going on up here. But yeah, let's keep doing the dark floor stuff.
Each bottle is carbonated and then sealed with one of our signature bottle caps. And now for a special surprise. This is where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Okay, so we really, really, it would be nice to have something else.
That blue glow isn't just for show, folks. Quantum contains a top secret additive to give you a nuclear boost of energy. On behalf of all of us at Nuka World, we hope you have enjoyed the ride. And now for a special surprise. This is where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola Quantum. Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new Space Age rocket bottle.
Fishing.
Each bottle is carbonated and then sealed with one of our signature bottle caps. Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new space. Each bottle is carbonated and then sealed with one of our signature bottles.
This comes back to the they are almost as fast as you can. Crazy.
Here in the bottling chamber, we carefully pour each delicious liquid into our new space age. That blue glow isn't just for show, folks. On behalf of all of us at Nuka World, we hope you have enjoyed the ride and learning more about Nuka-Cola. On behalf of all of us at Nuka World, we hope you have enjoyed the ride and learning more about Nuka-Cola.
We ain't alone with the Nuka Lurks and stuff.
On behalf of all of us at Nuka World,
no shortage of suckers
in the
common
world.
We hope you
have enjoyed the ride and learning more about Nuka-Cola.
Sure.
Okay, so up we go.
Welcome to the Nuka-Cola World of Refreshment, now featuring a river of Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Fascinating from here is the quest markers.
Nuka-Cola
downwards. A little bit too ambitious there. Okay.
Quantum.
Yes.
Twice the calories, twice the carbohydrates, twice the caffeine, and twice the taste. And just look at that amazing patented blue glow. And now for a special surprise. This is where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola Quantum.
So our system's controlled. Let's see what it can do. Okay, so followed. ED is... That only matches two, so it shouldn't be unwanted. No. Maybe unlock?
There we go.
Well, we can at least open the security door thing. Come on, game.
Glow isn't just for show, folks. Quantum contains a top-secret additive to give you a nuclear boost of energy.
I don't remember if this is one of the...
Ma'am?
Okay, well, it's still a target. So what we're gonna do is shut it down.
Surprise! This is where we produce the newest member of our family, Nuka-Cola Quantum.
I think we might pack this one, maybe we didn't. Let's see. If it sees us, does it freak out? No, we hacked it. Okay, so we're gonna shut it down. A lot of stuff to leave. knew that would happen sooner or later.
Hey.
What's up?
Buddy, I have some stuff for you. You should carry.
Boss.
Sense to come back here when you have the main power back on for the park, because then you can open that door. I don't quite remember what's behind it. I have a vague idea what it might be. So we've cleared out the inside of the plant, but apparently there's stuff on the outside of the plant. Yeah, we have to clear the exterior somehow. Oh, it looks like our foes have shown up.
Come on! You and me! Let's
I see. Ooh. All those guys are going somewhere. Hope they're not trying to flank me. Oops, here, flickety. Oh, that's you. But I can get the legs. There we go. Oh, yep, they're all coming for me. I should use something a little bit more exciting. Frag grenades, not frag grenades. See if we can make this all play a little bit more. Where are our foes? And also, let's get our weapons a little bit more ready. I think the cryo mine works reasonably well. Oh, my health is good. Okay. Now, they actually did flank me successfully, which is not great. I should mark those. This way, I will be less likely to be caught surprised. Ah, that's a tire. It's not a tire. Yeah. of troublesome to help with. Safely brought down to the ground for a sec to draw out my foes.
Hey, eyes up. Something's out there.
It just decided to hide in response to it.
I guess we're clear for now.
I can still see you.
Hey, we're in for a fight.
Yeah, they're still in hide mode. Mostly.
Huh. Guess it was nothing.
Yeah, right.
You hear something?
Yeah, they're all hiding. We have a good escape route. We just need to be willing to do it.
Before I heard something.
Here comes.
Time to play!
In the meantime, let's engage us. They're not coming for us. Okay. There's just no way that he can get out of our sights over there. Score another headshot or two. Oh, you finally I don't like worrying that he's going to pop out from behind. Almost gone, and after that, you'll be harmless. Wait for my AP to regenerate a bit. And now, you're dangerous. You are now. In the game. I think it's unique. But it has a... Nuka-Lurk queens in general are quite nasty. Or, I mean, Mire-Lurk queens. They're exceptionally dangerous. Well, that's an accidental pun. Oh, and they also spawn those little guys. A lot of this is a game of cat and mouse where you very slowly and carefully write them down. Okay, yeah, the spouts are not particularly damaged by my efforts. That is disappointing. Actually, if I remember right, these guys take a lot of damage from frag mines and frag grenades. And four of them. So if I can do this, it's also safe because we've made a lot of nice progress here. Okay, a little bit too far away for this weapon. Let's see. Thank you. not possible way that they should be different. And it really changes the mechanics of combat. Kind of like French warfare.
Thank you.
to scare. That is her phone. It's a Nuka-Alert King. We're gonna drop a cryo mine, but it's a lovely command. Start the battle with the sniper rifle. Slow AP regeneration is just one of those things that slows down combat, makes it much more likely that you're going to be killed. Alright, so that's the end of this video. I will handle probably... Let's see, what is the next... I'll be doing one of these guys, Kitty Kingdom, Dry Rock Gulch, or Galactic Zone next. But in between, I think I need to restock ammo and probably do a lot of looting. It's not going to be super interesting. Take care.